train crew. Now, on board the missionary rich local vehicle, you guys have a physical copy of your missionary rich local ticket. Printed home copies as well as digital copies will not be accepted. To board the train, you guys have a paper copy of the ticket available from our ticket office. We do have three locations available for boarding today. Three cars available for seating today. Two locations available for boarding. Those locations will be on our wooden loading ramp as well as on our concrete loading platform. If you want tickets for the 3:30 departure at this time, please do make your way out the double doors and on board the train. If you want to get on board the train, you do want our members of train.
Now this dog going to see here is near and dear to my heart, and I'm sure it will be dear as well after a trip here today. This dog is celebrating its 120th birthday this year. This is Southern Railway number 630. Southern Railway 630 was built in 1904 by the American Locomotive Company of Richmond, Virginia, for the Southern Railway. She is classified as a 280, or a fancy railroad term. We refer to 280 as a consolidation. Now, what does 280 mean? Well, it's the rhythm of the locomotive. Essentially, it has two railroads in the middle, and then no railroads in the back. So, 280. The picture is that it's rare to bring it into the suburbs and it's defined in 1952. After it was used by a shorter mode in Georgia until 1967. Now, following the age of the research by the Southern Railway, they use only Inkorda, in which they ran to the area, along with a couple of other communities, on the mainland for the first service, long after seeing that it kicked off. And it seems to be actually kicked out of the Southern Railway, it's for being too small, because as the Southern Railway is very much more popular than other companies, so that it rains, and so the pictures and the game are so hot. Well, it's such a case for the museum on here, and the 68, and it's on the property of a fifth. The 6 years would not stop breaking the 20th century in 1989 when a firebox cracked, as well as the other modern mechanization she had at the time. However, she began a second chance of life, but once she began again in 2001, and was completed in March of 2011. The 6 years has been serving several since, and you can see it pulling on the shores over on Sunday weekends. Now, I believe where our train is today, and most of our train is team on track number one. But all the 6 years here in general, and every couple, we don't know how to fix the bench track. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to unite with the big rival talent of the day, especially Justin and your steam engine crew. Now, ladies and gentlemen, when 6:30 is clear, the crossing over there, and you're ready to join me at the crossing while I take you over to our back shop. Now, there are three shop crew this year, and there is even another steam engine inside. Of course, if that's right up your alley, you're more than welcome to board the train or visit the depot at this time. And once again, if you're interested in the shop tour, please join me at the crossing at this time, please, and thank you.